What's going on, guys? Mr. Virus Venom here, and today I'm going to show you how to install a very similar thing to Too Many Items. So if you wanted Too Many Items and it's not been updated yet, I'll do the video when it does get updated. I'll do Raze Minimap, Single Player Command, so on and so on. But this one I'm going to show you now is... Let me go download. It's called All You Want. All You Want Inventory Editor. Or editor 1.13. So you're going to need that. I'll leave a link in description for that, and I'll also leave a link for mod loader. Just on mod loader, go down, it'll say mods, download mod loader 1.6.1 and All You Want 1.6.1. I'll label them both in description. So the first thing what we need to do is create a new user. So create a new profile. We'll call this mod tutorial. So we'll run this on 1.6.1. So name that mod tutorial, or call it mod. Let's just call it mod, so you can call it mod. Release 1.6.1, save profile. We'll use the profile mod, which is on release 6.1, or 1.6.1, sorry. We need to sign in a minute so we can load all the, if we go back here a minute. So as you can see, we're in our .minecraft and we ain't got anything there yet. If I go on versions, it's not there. We need to load one up. So that's what we're doing now. So we've created a new profile. Let me sign in. I'll just sign in a minute. What? I'll use my other one. Excuse me, other one a minute. I need to put my email there. Fucking stupid way of doing it. So yeah, all you with your crap Minecraft, I've got two accounts. Boom. I'm joking. You better not crack it, you fucking tight ass stingy bastards. So yeah, Notch took a load of time out to make this. Or he's took years out to make it, and fucking people can't even afford fucking 10 quid or whatever it is. I think mine were 10 quid when I first bought it, maybe less than that. Oh no, 13 quid I reckon it was when it first came out on beta. So now we've got that, we've got 1.6.1. We need to quit the game, close this off. What we need to do now is go to your roaming folder. So to get here, what you can do is go down to your start menu, type %appdata%, go to your roaming folder, and that's it. That's what should pop up anyway. So go to your .minecraft, go to versions. What you need to do now is rename this to, 1.6.1 mods, just like that. Then you need to open it up and rename that one to the same as that. So 1.6.1 mods, rename this 1.6.1 mods. Oh, forgot the one. 1.6.1 mods, rename this one to 1.6.1 mods. This one may not be like a notepad for you, so what you need to do is open with notepad, and if it's not there, click the browser like that, and up here what you want to do is type note, and notepad, if we put a P space P A D, it should find it. Don't know why it's not, but click on computer, click notepad, should find it. No, notepad, cancel that. It should do it for you. It should. I don't know why it's not finding it. So yeah, notepad, click notepad or notepad++. So it should look something like this. So I've got mine a bit bigger than yours. No, I'm joking. So yeah, when it says where it says 1.6.1 there, what you need to do on the end of it, just before them two little dots there, is put mods. Just as you have been doing there, like that, 1.6.1, lowercase mods, no spaces. Put 1.6.1 mods, lowercase, no spaces. Click file, click save. Close it off. So what we need to do now is open this one, the 1.6.1 mods. Open with 7-zip, WinZip, WinRAR. You're going to need an archiver to open it. So open archive. Delete the meta-inf. So click OK. Delete the meta-inf. Right, click on here, click downloads. So you're going to need WinZip, 7-zip, WinRAR again here. Or you can use extract all. So I'm just going to click extract files. It'll extract an open file. Or you can actually click extract all. Click extract. If you've got Windows 7, you should have them two extracted. Right, we don't need these two now. Put them there. So these two open ones, open up. I'll move it over. Put it up there so you can see it and not get confused. So right, this is your downloads, as you can see. What you want to do is open up Mod Loader, select all, organize, select all, and drag it over into the Minecraft.jar. If it is still, it's actually not Minecraft.jar, it's your 1.6.1 mods.jar. So the one that we just created. So click yes. Go back, open up all you want inventory editor, open that up, organize, select all, and drag it over. And then click yes. So you can close that off. Close that off. Right, open up Minecraft now. So we'll just wait for this a minute. Come on. There we go. So what you need to do now is where it says mod, what we've just made, just the account that you've just made, click edit, and then go down here to where it says release. You want to go release 1.6.1 mods, what you've just done. So every time a new mod comes out, you can actually install it into there, just as we have been doing. So click save profile under that name. Let's click play a minute. So it's loading up. Hopefully this is faster than last time. I think it is. So single player. Create new world. Well, we don't need creative. We've got thingy. You can't change it too creative on this one. So let me go. Let's go super flat a minute. So create a new world. So if you're installing this and you've got X-ray mod on, you're going to have to do some changing with your controls, and I'll show you why in a minute when it loads up. So right, we're loaded up now. What we need to do now is go to your options menu. Let me just sort this out a minute. So I've just reset on mine. Controls, walk forward, back, jump. Left is left, right is right, sneak is G, inventory is that. So I'm left-handed, me, if you're wondering why I can't actually use the WAS or whatever it is. I can't use none of them, so I've got to make my own up here. So if you can see down here, it's got an R. So this is for the mod that we just installed now, but if you have got X-ray mod on, that's going to be for redstone. So you're going to have to change it to maybe W. But if you haven't got X-ray mod on, you can leave it as R. But if you have, you're better off changing it to W or whatever, even P if you want. I'm just going to leave it as R, as in I've not got the X-ray mod on right now. So let me do video settings a minute. That's all right. I hate bobbling, it's like he's pissed. Turn them off, turn that off, turn that up, turn that off, turn that off. Let's drop it down one. Done, done, done. Right, now then, if we click, if you click inventory, get your inventory up, and the one that you changed it to, I kept it as R. Click R, this will pop up. But if you've got X-ray mod on, or whatever button you put it to, W or P, whatever we're saying, it'll still come up like this. And what you can do is, I'll just show you enchanting the tool. So click on the tool you want. You can actually get a stack of them, so we can get, can't get Y. So you can get 17, but I'm just gonna do one a minute. So if you want one sword, what we can do is actually enchant it. Well, it's like that. Click on the sword, like that. Click enchantments. Smite, maybe. Sharpness. Well, add sharpness. We'll change the level from 1 to 50. We'll add that like that. Sharpness 50. Knockback. We'll add knockback. Level 50. Add enchantment. So we've got knockback 50. Unbreaking. We'll add that. So we've got all these at 50. We'll click done. Click save. As you can see, it's glowing up here, and that's what we've just put on. Click save. And there we go. Let's go find someone. So you can mess about with it just till single player commands comes out, and then I'll do a tutorial on it. Listen to these guys in a minute. They made me laugh first time I heard them. Oh, one shot to the face. To the face, to the face. Whoop. Fucking hell, where did he go? Pardon my language. What? I just have fun me on Minecraft. Even doing this makes me laugh. I'm gonna get me vegetables. Definitely you, priest, pervert. Can I have fun all day? Alright, that's it. I've had enough. One more. So yeah, if this worked for you, if you want to leave a like, feel free. It's up to you. Subscribe. And I'll see you next time. And also comment in the comment section what kind of mods you want install tutorials for. Feel free to leave that comment, and I'll try get them done. As some of you know, I'm working, so I find it hard. I've got to get up in the middle of the night to do it. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.